Leave your answers in the comments below. I'll pick my favorites in the next episode of Yai.